The waiting is finally over, and the MotoGP Grand Prix of Germany will get underway in just a few minutes. The weather is fine, and the temperature is perfect for racing. So we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which have gone for the soft. Marquez's race today was simply perfect. He and his team deserve to bask in every moment of the glory. It's down to a lot of hard work.